gonna have to proceed with the park announcement.
See what it shows.
I think you've heard about it.
Do you want to write on the wall, the blade?
I can't tell you. I really can't tell you. You gotta see where you marked it and then understand what you're trying to get to.
Same thing.
Yeah, if my mark is a little bit to that side, then I make the adjustment here. I just cover it up, you know? Where is the blade cutting right now? Like, there's so many variables that are gonna affect you. I'm making sure.
So you gotta cut each side at the angle red.
Be nice if I did something with that chip, but I didn't, so I'm just gonna have to live with it. Because this molding is not going square. I'm going to cut it a little bit long, and then I'll come back and see. See how this is up a little bit? There's something underneath there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take those out. Maybe I got a flathead.
A little bit of junk or molding's got some schmutz from that. You have to pry that out of there and fix them and see what's going on.
Mm-hmm. We'll give it up. Those are the best way to take it out.
Best way to take it out.
Thank you.
So Chris, you are positive we can do this too.
Yes, I'm positive.
You're sure.
I'm sure. I'm positive. Not without you walking into my office at least 4 or 5 times.
Oh, okay. Well, for sure. That's just a given. That's
fine. Yeah, that's not so bad.
Is that a four?
Yeah, if this was all filled and painted, you'd never know what you're doing.
And so what, like, you're like, not even going to nail the inside?
I could, but I'm not going to go ahead and do it. You know what you're doing. You can go ahead and nail it once it's in there. Okay, a little bit about material.